day in Afghanistan. It's usually about 110 degrees this time of day, but today it's only about 90 and there's actually a breeze. I'm just kind of sitting out on the roof, but figured I'd knock out a quick little vlog. This is a cool place to hang out. We've got seats up here, as you can see. It's fairly quiet except when aircraft are taxiing around, but cool place to hang out at night. I've been watching Casey Neistat's vlogs lately, and his are pretty freaking awesome. I don't see how those guys do it. They'll put one together once a day. You would think in Afghanistan you'd have more to talk about, but it's actually fairly boring here. It'll be exciting for a little while and then boring 90% of the time. But it's funny, in all his videos he always has some super cool drone footage. But here there would be some cool stuff to look with the drone, but I don't have a drone. But is what I do have is Apaches and Blackhawks. And yesterday I happened to do a flight in a Blackhawk from one fob to another, and they left the doors off, so I got some cool footage from that. So it's not a drone footage, it was shot with an iPhone, but here you go, enjoy. insanely hot. It's like Africa hot. It's like you go outside so hot, you touch the doorknob, you burn your hand hot.